Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like to look at this 1956 Lincoln Premier. One of our subscribers commented on a previous video that they'd like to take a look at this car. So since I was up here today, I thought I'd go ahead and check it out for you. And I thought a few others of you might be interested for sure. You can see this is the two-door hardtop body style, meaning that there's no B-pillar in between the windows here. So when you roll the windows down, it's all nice and open. And this is painted in what I believe they call a coral color. And pretty unique styling to these Lincolns. You can see it's got the shrouded front fenders. And it's got pretty aggressive styling to the front end. You can see how that bodywork juts out in front of the headlights there. And actually, the front of the car reminds me a bit of the Batmobile, because that was based on a Lincoln Futura, and it shares some of the styling cues from the front of these Lincoln Premiers. It definitely has a cool look to it. Nice big chrome bumper there. Of course, you got the Lincoln block lettering across the front of the hood here, but we are missing a couple letters. Pretty impressive hood ornament up here. And to me, it looks like it's been repainted one time at least, but it is in the factory color. Nice looking Lincoln badge right there. It is riding on painted steel wheels with full hubcaps and wide white walls. It has dual chrome fender mounted mirrors. Although I notice this one is cracked, so that'll have to be replaced. Nice wraparound windshield. And it does have a white painted top. Pretty massive door handle there. Very heavy feel to the doors. It looks all original on the interior. Obviously it's a leather interior. 50-50 split back bench seat. And that is a nice, thick, comfortable seat for sure. And it's showing quite a bit of wear. I mean, it's completely untouched in there. It still has the original wheel with the horn hoop, as well as all original gauges. 130 mile per hour speedometer there. And you have your temp and fuel and everything on the sides. I like the little toggle switches there. Kind of airplane inspired. Has an AM radio in the center. The back seat's in pretty decent shape. You can see it's got the fold down armrest. Kind of interesting that it's all left original in there. It does have fender skirts on the rear wheels. Then you got your Premier badges. Again, I mean, pretty aggressive styling to this car. Massive chrome bumper jutting out there. It's pretty tight against the wall, so we'll just have to do the best we can here. This is pretty cool. Looks like a knight, and then you pull the visor up on the knight there to get to the lock. Looks like it has rear AC vents as well. Pretty neat. I mean, it's not like a show car or anything, but it does look to be pretty solid. Here, let's take a peek under the hood and see what we got going on under there. All right, as you can see, it looks pretty nice under the hood here. Pretty original, other than the fact that it's been painted up nicely. You see the Lincoln V8 valve covers there. Factory style AC compressor. And obviously they've done some maintenance items like new fuel filter, fuel pump, fuel lines. Has a pressure gauge on there. New plug wires, that sort of thing, you know. Looks like they've got some new parts on the brakes there as well. Yeah, looks pretty decent under there. Not bad. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs. Once again, it's a 1956 Lincoln Premier, two-door hardtop. New brake booster and master, factory AC, 19,850. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I apologize if the road noise is bad. We're right next to the interstate here and the garage door is open, but just doing the best I can here. But like I said, somebody had commented on a previous video that they wanted to check this car out, and I can't always get to those, but when I can, I try to keep the cars in mind. But hopefully you guys found it interesting, and as always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting, and if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.